Do you like what you see?
Ha ha ha! usual, sir?
Please.
Even after 500 plays, our high-fidelity tape still delivers
high fidelity.
Phone someone very remote, is this true?
Yeah, that's just about correct, actually.
I'm not going to ask you where it is, because obviously you don't want people coming there and spoiling it all for you.
Yeah, no, I think it's probably been exaggerated a little bit, but I think as far from technology as we can get is about as good as we can get, as far as we're concerned, yeah.
That does make. And what is your favourite letter of the alphabet?
M.
The function of the One is now to return to the source, allowing a temporary dissemination of the code you carry, reinserting the Prime program. After which you will be required to select from the Matrix 23 individuals, 16 female, 7 male, to rebuild Zion. Failure to comply with this process will result in a cataclysmic system crash, killing everyone connected to the Matrix, which, coupled with the extermination of Zion, will ultimately result in the extinction of the entire human race.
I just have one thing to say. Hang on here.
Jamaica says, let me kiss you. What will you do?
Of Canada.
What?
Oh, Christ.
Pours out near the sea surface. Tremendous volcanic explosions sometimes occur.
Song sucks ass. Whoever fucking requested that? God damn it! What the fuck? What was that? Fucking song sucked! Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I can't even fucking deal with it, dude. Holy shit!
Alright, tomahawk, ribeye, baby. No, I didn't drop it in dirt. Grow up. Smoke it at 225 until it hits 120 internal. Take it off. Let it rest for a sec. Then we're going to go ahead and sear it on a hot bed of charcoal. No, it's not burnt. Black rub. Remember from the beginning, grow up.
What in the damn hell?
Uh-oh. It's back.
Roger, I thought you took this down.
I did, hey. Someone must have put it back.
Turn it off! Donna changed the password! She controls the Strickland site now!
What was that?
I think it was Blue Monday.
That was the original press out.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get?
Oh my god!
Thank you.
forces fought their pattern by proxy. And one day, we shall know.
Manny tried to entertain everyone by telling jokes. At first, Mom and Dad were encouraging him.
Knock knock, who's there? Your underwear.
But after a while, Manny's jokes didn't even make sense.
What the fuck we can find?
He lights up. His face assumes expression. His eyes open wide. He starts.
Okay, I pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and I are friends, and they love that you're naughty. Sipping on that heat, I know you love that Bacardi. 1942, I take you back in the lobby. Okay, I pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and I are friends, and they love that you're naughty. Sipping on that heat, I know you love that Bacardi. 1942, I take you back in the lobby.
Are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me, but that's okay, because do you really need anyone else?
Away. It's in a week! Woohoo! I am so happy about this information. Just a week away. Oh wow. Can you believe it? Just in a week! It got here so fast! Just
My partner tells me that your crew switched to a P2P cook because of our success. You dye your meth with food coloring to make it look like mine. You already ape my product at every turn. But now, you have the opportunity to sell it yourself. Better high means customers pay more. A higher purity means a greater yield. That's $130 million of profit that isn't being pissed away by some substandard cook. Now you listen to me. You've got the greatest meth cook in America. No, the two greatest meth cooks in America right here. And with our skills, you'll earn more from that 35% than you ever would on your own. Mike is retiring from our crew, so his share of the partnership is available if you can handle his end. Distribution. And if you give him $5 million of the $15 million that you brought today, just think of it as a finder's fee for bringing us together. We have 40 pounds of product ready to ship. Ready to go. Are you ready? Say my name. Goddamn right.
Sex! Sex! 俺はセックスをするんじゃねえ。俺が、俺自身が真のセックスになるんだ。セックス！やめろ、たけし、お前これ以上は体力が持たない。いや、俺はセックスになる。絶対にセックスになるんだ。セックス！セックス！やめろ、死んじまうぞ、たけし。おめえ、命が尽きても次からセックスができねえだろうが。うるせえ、俺は死んだってセックスをするんだ。うわー、セックス！
Man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Thank you. I'd like to share a revelation that I've had during my time here. It came to me when I tried to classify your species. I realized that you're not actually mammals. Every mammal on this planet instinctively develops a natural equilibrium with the surrounding environment, but you humans do not. You move to an area and you multiply and multiply until every natural resource is consumed. And the only way you can survive is to spread to another area. There is another organism on this planet that follows the same pattern. Do you know what it is? A virus. Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague, and we are the cure.
There's some whores in this house, there's some whores in this house.
I say certified free, 7 days a week. Wet ass pussy, make that pull-out game weak.
Thank you.